Our pregame is always filled with dancing and DJing going on in the locker room and just kind of staying relaxed and staying open and kind of chilled out. I have fun every day when I go to work, like to be outside and play really for a living. And that's something that I just absolutely love about the game and just keeps me coming back every day.